Oh man, it's been a while since I've streamed. Let's see. Figured I'd go ahead and do it, kind of keep myself active. Ooh, what the fuck? Boost my. Oh, she's all. Infernal Pack, if you have four pledge marks, you can't catch on fire even when downed, but your health chunks still burn or accelerate when in flames. The fuck are pledge marks? Okay. Interesting. Oh, how nice. How nice. Oh, hello, hello. Oh, gosh. Oh man, I am feeling like dog shit today. In fact, in exchange for all your pledge marks, you will not lose your hunter if you fail to extract. God, I have not played Hunt in a minute. It's all this new shit. In fact, if you have at least four pledge marks, monsters can't see you, but they still can hear you. That could be really useful. Playing stealthy? Ooh, I probably end up running this a lot on solos. Fire Eater, in exchange for one pledge mark, when a health chunk is burnt away, it is instead instantly restored. Health chunk is burnt away. This. Damn. It can be on it, so you can be extra resilient. If you have four pledge marks, health regenerates continuously until fully healed. Dude. Since for all pledge marks, your hunters don't lose a health chunk when down. Interesting. Okay. Wow. Any new equipment I need to be aware of? Any new tools of such? Oh my god, my aim's gonna be so dog shit, cause my hand-eye coordination is not there today. And I've been playing so much Overwatch and Siege. Upgrades. Okay, so nothing new there. Consumables. So I have the Stalker Beetle. Oh yeah, I did get the m'lady. That's right. Huh, that's cool. Why not? I know regeneration shot's kind of nice for. Oh gosh. Lord have mercy. I have to get a 10-minute. Only other thing I'm gonna buy is med kit, because you always need that. Let's see here. Ooh. Got a new gun, Springfield Krag. It's a bolt action rifle. It holds 5 rounds in its internal magazine. Swiss military bolt action carbine with internal magazine, powerful at medium distances. Oh my god, what the fuck? No, hold on. This magazine allows the wielder to top it off from the side without opening the bolt and injecting the enchambered round. I like Springfield, I wanna. Fuck yes! So I got the Krag, still got the Terminus, fucking love that thing. Regular Winfield, Death's Breath, Centennial, okay. Got a regular, dirty, and a stolen version. Okay. Anything else that's nutty I should know about? I don't remember having all these like stolen items and shit. I definitely don't remember having all these. The bell. Oh, there's the bloodshot crossbow. Okay. That's cool. So twitch drop. Think this is, with the riposte, I think this is new. About secondaries, because I actually didn't check these. Dolce. Okay. Oh, I put that on the wrong dude. You know what? Fuck it. Oh well. We'll try the infected guy out. Yeah, why not? Everyone gets shit. So glad I don't have my cam on right now. Whew. Look like a fucking crazy person. Yeah, I'll just have to rebuy these. That's fine. Two dudes. Can mess with. It was the pearl. Also didn't put a fucking knife on the other dude. Like goofy ass. Might need that. I'll just pop the other regeneration on here. Yeah, sure. And sure. Got MMR. Man, I drop. I was all the way up at 5. Pretty cool looking dude. Think there's a hidden quest stuff, but I'm not even gonna mess with that. being stuck at home like this really freaking sucks. Trying to make the best of it. Let me check some real quick. I might switch over at some point, but I don't know. We'll see. I also took that medicine, so I might get really drowsy here. But that's also why I'm playing, so I can keep myself awake. Come on, Hunt. Excuse me. I gotta switch. Oh, buttons are switched. Okay, cool. Okay. Ooh, I like the iron sights on this. So that's clean. This game's been really bad to play on console, so we'll see how this goes. Dagger first, that's gonna mess with me. Yeah, fuck it, let's just heal. God, I cannot stab anything in the head, apparently. Jeez, man. Ah. Hey, that's fucking creepy. Scary fuck. I'm just gonna go off this side. Where are the exits at? Fuck, there's one on each side. Three souls? Huh. Interesting. Can't tell if that's AI. That's just the window. Thing does not carry a lot of ammo, I've noticed. I'm gonna go back, see if I can get more ammo. Interesting, okay. This is like the LaBelle, pretty much. still a bounty to pick up, but eh. I'll just leave. I just don't feel like taking time to go over there. God, I can't believe I had so many pop shots, just couldn't kill them. Oh man. Whew, actually kinda cold. Oh God. Oof. Think I'm dying, y'all. I actually got the same dude twice. I never heard him yell. Which is weird. Alrighty then. Gun does not have a lot of ammo. So he's got I got Salve Skin and Mithridatus form. Infernal Pat increases the regeneration speed. Actually, chunks. So what's up with the pack stuff? I don't understand this. And like, I don't understand. Or is that just part of the thing? So you got Lunar Pack? Lunar, Infernal, Grounded. So what's this? Okay, Devil's Moon. So pack exclusive traits: Relentless, Flame Touched, and Necromancer. Ooh. Yeah, it doesn't tell me. Like I could probably just go on the hunt website. I like the random fires, that's cool. So to earn a pledge mark, once your event points cross a certain threshold, you can earn a pledge mark. You can earn up to 3 pledge marks per match, and the most you can hold inventory is 4.
I should have extracted the mountain tag, but I got 30 event points. Okay, destroy the soul trap. So soul traps, looting an enemy hunter. My souls are very interesting. Okay. God, there's like so much stuff on here I've not looked at. Springfield Crag, which I just used. Oh yeah, Martini Henry Ironside. That thing is dog shit. Lamont Mark II carbine. Whole page is full of stuff, damn. Fla perchta. Okay. Those are pretty cool, damn. Alright. Interesting. Redeem code, dark tribute. Those are all for the event, okay. Let's freaking switch these. There we go, gosh. And the same thing for this. I'm gonna go with Winfield. Try something a little different. Like Full Metal Jacket's pretty damn good. Why not?
Those are cool.
When the missus call while you're in a freaking gunfight. Stupid ugly motherfucker.
Oh, come on! What the fuck? Why are there three people? Must've been from another team. God, that's stupid. Alright. I think I'm gonna switch over. I'm just not feeling Hunt. I just need something more fast-paced, I guess.